A bank robber who struck a Coast Hills Credit Union branch in Santa Maria this week is suspected of 8 other bank robberies. The seasoned bandit, as the FBI has nicknamed him, is suspected of heists throughout Southern California since April. They say he's in his 50s or 60s and wears casual clothing, a hat, and sunglasses, as he appears here in these shots. His nickname is based on his suspected age and gray hair. If you know anything about him or those crimes, give the police a call.